What would you do without Kayla if Kayla never became your girlfriend? How would your life be different? I'd still be living in my mom's basement. 100%. 100%.